run about the band DMs or like our individual DMs. But yeah, I should definitely have a look. If not, Jade, if you're watching, I hope you are happy, my angel. And if not, smile, because I'm sure it's very pretty. And the world's just a better place when everyone's smiling. I know it might be easier said than done. But you got this if you're feeling sad. Love you loads. Put a big smile on your face. We love you. We love you. Oh, who said that? Who said that? I just see someone say, Sunny, you missed two of my own very riches. Where's it gone? Where has that gone? Jess Kellaway, 123. Jess, I'm really sorry, my lovely. Like, some, they come up and I click them and sometimes they don't, like, they don't open up properly. I think I got one of yours at the beginning, but possibly not the other two. I'm really sorry, but I can see your thing in the chat. And I'm sorry, my lovely. I'm trying to get to them all. I am trying. Say hi to Brazil for me. Hello, Brazil. Brazil seems far. I might go get the guitar. Not gonna lie, something about Lakeside. What is going on? The messages disappear so quick. What tattoos do you have, says Lisa Waddell, 05. What tattoos have I got? I've got like a little one there. There, I got another one like there. I got like another one like there. I got like one. I don't know if you can see this, but like I got one on my spine as well. You probably didn't see that, but yeah. So I've got like five, but I'll probably get more soon. I'm not gonna lie. Which tattoo hurt the most? I thought when I got my spine tattooed that was going to be the worst, but it surprisingly wasn't. Maybe even the forearm, even though that was only small. That did hurt quite a lot, I've got to be honest. Catherine, another I'm very rich, thank you so much. Wish I could meet you guys. Yeah? Yes? We wish we could meet you too, Catherine. We see your name come up a lot. Hopefully we get to see you soon and you can come to a show that we're doing or something, because it would be nice to see you. You know what I mean? It would be nice to see you. It's nice to have the interaction online and like we know what you look like, but it's cool when you can, like when we actually get to meet you guys and we can put a face to like the person behind the screen that's helping us out. So hopefully we get to see you soon, Catherine. Hopefully we do. How are you related to Greece? My granddad's Greek, lives in Zakynthos in Syllabi. That's where he's from. Meaning behind your tattoos. The one on my arm is from my mum, the two on the back of my arms are from my sisters. Beep, beep, beep. The one on my collarbone is the words in like written around my family crest, and the one on my spine is a secret. Bum, 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 bum. Keep sending in your questions, guys. Keep sending them in. Might go get my, I don't know, should I get a guitar or should I get a laptop so I can stalk some people? Maybe I feel like that might be an idea. Who said that? Charlotte. Oh, I've missed the name. What's my favourite colour? It depends. If it's just a colour to look at, I'd say like purple or sky blue. But if it's like clothes, then it's got to be black or grey, innit? Black, grey or white. Has to be. Has to be. Hello. Hi. Beep. Beep, beep. Bip, bip, bip. Bip, 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 bip. My biggest fear, rats. Can't stand rats. Like snakes, spiders, I'm fine with. Completely cool with them. But rats and mice. Can't deal with them. They're just horrible, like. I don't know. I'm not a fan, alright? That's. Here we go.
How's that? That's a bit better, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm just not massive on rats. Like, they scare me a bit. They're the same with my mum. Spiders, I can deal with. Like, the boys come get me if they got a spider in their room, and I'll just get rid of it. Like, spiders don't faze me. Like, if it's a big, massive, airy thing, like, I'm not going to go over shit to him and, like, shake his hands and shit, but I'm not too bad with spiders. Other than that, snakes, I'm cool. I've held snakes before. What else are people scared of? Heights, I'm not that bad with. Flying, I'm fine. Rats, though. I hate rats so much. I hate rats. What are you like scared of, actually? Just, like, put one word in the comments, like, of what you're scared from. Let me know. Tell me. Have you seen Toy Story 4? Yeah, I've seen Toy Story 4. It was alright. Alright, though. Do you know what I mean? Just alright. Like, number 2 is still the best one. Gotta be honest. But I'm not gonna say anything else. Being lonely, flying, spiders, snakes, rats. Yes, see? Someone else don't like rats. Wasps, needles. Dark. I've not heard of anyone scared in the dark for a while. Hearts and spiders. Me. Someone's scared of me. Thanks. Oh, that's cute. Here we go. I have 2 tattoos. And the one on the sternum hurt more. Says Baymont _ right. Yeah, I can imagine the sternum was pretty, like... It's right on the bone, isn't it? That was painful. Where's your other one, Baymont? Let me know. I'm interested. Thank you for the I'm Very Rich as well. I tell you what, actually, yeah. Speaking of which, people want follows, don't they? I can see people like, go and get your laptop, get your laptop, get your laptop. So I'm gonna, alright? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Still money. I'm gonna do it now. What is your nose piercing painful? Not really. I wouldn't say it tickled, though. Do you know what I mean? I wouldn't say it tickled. Right, give me 2 minutes. Literally, not even that. Give me 1 minute and I'll be back with a laptop. Hello. I'm back. Everyone's... Oh, why is everyone just saying rats in the comments? Right, cool. Instagram. Please work. Let me try and connect... The Wi-Fi here is so bad as well still. Oh, we need to get it sorted. ASAP. ASAP. What? You said what? What? Smelly socks scare you. You don't need to be scared of them, but I wouldn't go near them still. Something about a smelly sock just doesn't quite get the appetite going, does it? Oh, Catherine with the I'm Very Rich. Hello, my lovely. Please stalk my Insta at Cathy Rose. Okay, give me 2 seconds till it loads. And if it starts working, and I'll stalk away. I stalked him not content. Hold on. We put this. Oh, here we go. Now we're talking. That's the badger. Right, at Cathy Rose. Oh, I am. World's windiest tumble dryer. I know I've just missed an I'm Very Rich as I went to do that. Right, let's have a look. Cathy Rose. Cathy. Cathy Rose. Why are you not coming up? Where are you gone? Where are you hiding?
Catherine Carpenter, here we go. I'm not gonna lie, I can't see this working very quickly, guys. It's going very slow. Like, real, real, real slow. I'll drop you a like, though. Here you go. Yeah, this is not gonna work, is it? Is it gonna work, really, though? Please? Do you know what? Oh, here we go. My other tattoo is on my thigh. It says Baymont _. Right, thank you for the honor, very rich, my lovely. Thigh. Yeah, I can imagine sternum was worse between the thigh and there. That's pretty peak, gotta be honest. See, imagine having a chest tattoo done and having to get that whole middle bit. Like, that's like, there's no skin there. Like, that must hurt. Don't know if I could sit through that. Gotta be honest with you. Here's a little mention for you, my lovely. Brothers wanna beat me down, I can't bear it. Is YouTube gonna work? Is anything gonna work? Just something. Something. Can you look at my Insta, adorable.brooklyn? I can try, but I mean, nothing. Nothing's loading. What is going on? Will this load? Will it? Is it wicked? Surely not. I think we've got takeoff, guys. I think it's working. I mean, it's a song. It's not Instagram, but it's working. Can you please? Oh my god, it keeps flying. User 1064 is in a 10. I'm like, just being a knob. Right, okay, Kathy Rose's Instagram is loaded now. Here we go. Got some pictures of Ra. Oh, no, it's from the cover, actually. The cover is insane, my favourite so far. Oh, Kathy. Thank you, my lovely. Do you know, I need things to wear. You know, when you just run out of clothes, like, I buy something and I wear it 2-3 times, I'm like, I shouldn't really wear it anymore, like, I've worn it too many times now. Do you ever get that feeling? You know what I mean? Right, it's a twink. That was right on cue. Come on, I've clicked you. Please work. Go on, go on, go on. Yeah, boy. Can you... Give me a heart, cause I think I'm breaking. So come away, start it today. Together in a different place, you know. Loving on a man and his came to be. So baby, run away with me. Thank you.
It's okay, baby.
He cooked me food.
I'm gonna
every time, bro. Every look, you look so disappointed in yourself.
You're gorgeous.
Love, bro.
I love you, bro.
Thank you, man.
It's okay, mate. I'm gonna go for a
Enjoy, mate. Enjoy. I won't be long and I'll be with you in the pool. I'm going to try and go on Twitter because I don't know what's going on with Instagram, mate, I'll be honest.
Mate, why don't let me DM anyone on Instagram?
It's just not loading, like, I don't know.
Yeah, but for me, like, I go on DMs to try and DM people, and it just loads, bro. Like, it doesn't even, like, it isn't like it's just loading. It's just come out of the oven, sorry, mate. Yeah, like, Instagram's proper playing up, mate. Don't know what it is.
Does my Sweden.
Same, bro. It's meant to be, like, the biggest platform in it, I think.
Yeah, they're always ballsing it up, though.
I know. Keep doing updates, that's why. And just leave it alone.
You know when they're trying to fix things that don't need to be fixed?
It doesn't. It's fine the way it is. The way they've got it at the moment, mate, is good, so they don't need to add anything to it.
I can't believe they're thinking of taking likes away, mate.
Instagram's all about likes, bro. Like, literally, like...
It's like getting rid of...
It's so stupid.
Yep.
Right. Peace and love, sir.
Peace and love, bro.
Peace and love, bro.
Right. Noah, Rise the Twink, has asked me to follow. B-E-A-U-M. Oh my god, that is spelled weird. Lily, wait. Do I not follow Lily? Oh, apparently not. Okay. LGBT Rye. That is in, like, the link to this one, so I'm just gonna follow that from here. And Rye Peanut Naomi. There you go, sir. I've done all of them. Thank you very much, Noah. Thank you for always being an absolute chap. Thank you for the guys at are you Rise a Twink on Twitter? Yeah, you are. Here you are. I'm gonna follow you as well. There we are, that was a good guess. I followed you. Thank you for the I'm Very Rich, sir. Thank you. You are a gem. Do some reactions as well, man. I've not seen no reactions in a while. You know what I mean? I miss them. I miss them. Oh, Sunshine Sunny DMs on Twitter. Okay. I will do that now. If I can find it. Well, it's not, I don't know. Where you gone? I can't find you. Starlight Sunny, is it? No, Sunshine Sunny. Starlight Sunny's Danny. I don't know, let me type you. Let me type you, Rachel. Here you are. Right, let me just drop a message so it'll be at the top and then I'll come back in afterwards and say hi. Hi, boo. Hi, boo. Oh, it's a video. I've said hello. There we go. Now we're in the DMs officially. Do you know what? Hemmings alone. Oh, I think people like the new cover. They're all saying nice things. Is it working? 5 seconds of Sunny. You guys need to follow designer Rye and hire her. Her merch is insane. Is that on Twitter or Instagram? Designer Rye. Thank you for the I'm Very Rich, my lovely. Do you know what? I feel... It might have actually been Rye. Possibly Andy has shown me this account before. That was definitely on Instagram, wasn't it? Yeah. Okay. Designer Rye. Here we go. Rihanna. Yeah. The yellow... This one. I should have already... Why is that not liked? This is sick. Tell me that ain't the dopest, like, merch design you're seeing. It's like... It's the EP colours. It's all yellow and stuff. It's good. That's sick. What else we got? The Rye one's dope. That Rye hoodie. Wait, is it gonna... Hello? Yeah, look at that. All the right gals out there.
Be loving that off. It's a sick hoodie. Let's give that a like as well.
Thank you, 5 seconds of Sunny. What an angel. Thank you.
Oh, very good. It's not really... I mean, it's loading, but it's going slow, and I'm just sort of sitting here in silence for like 30 seconds at a time while I'm trying to follow like some people. And it's kind of boring for you guys to watch. So I shall be back maybe tomorrow. I shall be back maybe tomorrow. I shall be back maybe tomorrow. Maybe. Or old Jackie boy. But yes, thank you for coming to watch. This one was, it was a bit of a boring one, a bit of a late night chat. But still, thank you for all being gems. Hope you like the new cover. Share it, watch it, like it 4 times. Repeat it over and over and over if you have to. Ooh, Drama Queen, thank you very much. Kathy Rose. Thanks for the likes on my Insta, Sunny. No worries, my lovely. No worries, thank you for always being active. Yeah, hope you guys like the cover. We should have another one coming up very soon for you. We love you lots and lots and lots. Thank you for always being gems. I'm going to go now. Peace and love. Take a screenshot and tweet me for no reason at all. Love.